God from beginning.
Okay. So basically, it is then the second book is then it's what has been researched, and then information has been. You know, yeah, of course it has, because for it, the New Testament. Do you follow the order of the New Testament?
I follow all Scripture. You follow the Bible says
that's good.
All Scripture.
That's very good. Yeah.
The Bible says all Scripture is God-breathed. It's useful for correction, review, and instruction. Okay, so when we're in the church, we talk about the Old Testament and things like that, but we always come back to Jesus, because Jesus said, I am the way, the truth, and the life. No man comes to the Father except through me. He said, there's only one name under heaven given in which a man must be saved, that's the name of Jesus. And it says in the Bible, if anyone preaches any other gospel, whether that be an angel from heaven, that is a curse. When we read the Quran, we read the Joseph Smith, Latter-day Saints, the Mormons, they claim that an angel came, which is one was Moroni, and for the Quran, it's Gabriel. So God says, do not believe any other gospel, church.